the site of Delphi. We are walking like up the beginning of it now. It zigzags all the way up. Right now we are at the little agora, and so some of us are a little hungover.
Imagine the market
confronts us. We're just doing Delphi today. We're going to talk to the oracle. So as we were walking up to the Temple of Apollo, there were a whole bunch of statues and like offerings to like commemorate victories and stuff like that. So it's essentially the history of Greek War as you're walking up. And when we got here, I asked the oracle if I would get a job after I graduated. And the answer was, the sun will rise in the east, set in the west. What happens in between is up to you.
Who knows? They also discovered that hydrocarbons are released when the rock, the friction between the rocks releases those hydrocarbons, and according to their interpretation,
countless pains onto the Greek soldiers, the Achaeans, and made their bodies feasts for birds of prey and dogs. And then he mentions the two leading characters who are responsible for the conflict that brought these pains upon the Greeks. Agamemnon and Achilles. So the first 8 or 9 lines in ancient Greek, Homer, it's poetry, has a certain rhythm to it. You might be able to pick up on it as we go. But the opening lines go something like this. Menina ere thea, peleia do achilleo, ulomenein, he muri achaios alge ateke, polla diptimus, su castaidi proiapse, hero on, autus de heloria toke cunesin, voio noisi
pedae.
Again, you said that the same image of black shirts continues into the name of the church. After the wall corners, we have a marble revetment. Then there is a cornice with very solid relief, which is infilled with painted wax, floral patterns. They're exactly the same like the ones rendered in mosaic on the main church. So they were done at the same time, but probably by the same artist, but in a different medium. And there are 40 medallions with sands, but also it's better here on the arch over the entrance.
I found this cool little, I don't even know what it is, but it's abandoned. Alright, we just finished with our farewell dinner and it was very emotional. It's so hard to believe that it's been 3 weeks already. I can't even, thinking about it. I've made so many friends, like we've just become one big family, and so many memories, just so many inside jokes. I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna say, but nobody's gonna get it. And like, I'm just gonna be regurgitating all this information. People are probably gonna get sick. But yeah, this was such a great experience. Alright. Hey, you guys wanna say bye? Say bye, everybody.
Bye.